Listen, I'm sorry about my dad. He's just freaked out about Matt.
I know. But I'm sure Matt's okay.
You've got a weird look on your face that makes me think that we're not okay.
I don't know how else to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I think we should see other people.
Come on, my dad isn't gonna like any guy I go out with.
Good, and I hope he doesn't.
But I don't want to go out with anybody else. I want to go out with you.
I feel the same way.
Well, then what's the problem? Why would we see other people?
I'm not comfortable being this close to you. When you get this close, things happen real quick. I mean, it's easy to go from kissing to more than kissing.
Man, this Boy Scout thing is getting old.
What?
Well, maybe it might be nice to go out with somebody a little bit bad. Somebody who isn't 17 going on 30. Who isn't always trying to please people. Especially my dad.
I am a bad guy, Mary. I've got a kid to prove it. And yeah, maybe I'm trying to please people. Maybe your dad. But mostly me. And I've proven that I can have sex. Now I just like to prove that I cannot have sex.
And where am I in this whole thing? Don't I get a say? Does my opinion even matter? You have figured this whole thing out without even talking to me. I have never asked you to have sex. I have never even hinted at it. And do you know why? Because I don't want to have sex yet. So you can stop worrying about trying to save me from myself or my desires or whatever else you may seem to think I can't control.
I don't know where we'll draw the line. So I'm drawing the line here. I'm sorry.
Me too. But I think you're right. We should see other people.